Hey guys, KellingDead6 here, and welcome back to Conker's Bad Fur Day. We're currently in the prehistoric period, and we've still got two lives left. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to go near these massive monstrosities, so I'm gonna try and stay clear of these guys. Oh shit! Oh dear! Ah! No! Please don't touch me. My god, this is difficult. Ah, run the other way, run the other way, run the other way, run the other way. A squirrel is apparently faster than a T-Rex. Oh my. Hey! Oh, that is just mean. Hey! There's Colossal Bull. Ah! Well, that was easy.
Hey, over here!
You stupid money!
Hey, what about me?
They don't see me. Now stand still, money.
Somebody get me!
Hey, where the f*** you been, you ginger bastard?
Cool. I can put it for the rest of my dead presidents.
Eh. Ow! Ah, man, I'm gonna lose all my lot. I'm gonna lose all my. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Hopefully, I can find some extra chocolate. This area is blocked off. Oh, wow. Bam! Ah, great cave people. Whoops. My bad. Oh, chocolate. Perfect. Oh, okay. I know these aren't just rocks. These are actual some sort of. Oh man, I am not gonna feel good.
No sneakers.
Die already! Die! Excuse me! Coming through! Uh-oh. Shut up! What's up, mate? Coming through! Okay, there's nothing there. Oh, there's a chocolate bar just floating above his head. I wonder.
Hmm.
Oh man, this heavy. This guy's really heavy. I know it's a dude because, well, he seems to be sleeping in pretty well. He must be drunk. Oh great, a Big Daddy. That's the last thing I need. There's a big flopping Big Daddy. Oh man, these guys are gonna have a hard time. Pun not intended with since the rocks are hard. Alright, see you guys. Boom! Oh, ha, ha, ha. Well, none of them is gonna get up after that. Oh wow, I'm in some sort of tribal area. What the? Well, there's the money. Yeah, I'm just gonna look at the positive side of this.
Hey, Maestro! Don't you think that's a little bit too dramatic? Can you give me something with a bit more of a beat? Yeah, that's better.
Okay, so where am I supposed to go? I know that's gonna kill me if I try, so... Okay. Oh, okay, so I can just shoot. But what am I shooting at? Is there something to shoot at? Ah, I think I know. Ooh, just a bit lower. Too low. No, I don't think that's it. Ah. Bingo. Ah, so I need something big to go in there. Alright. So I need something big to go in there. So, but what am I gonna find that's big enough to get squashed? Ah, lovely. Oh, okay, I think I get it now. What's up, buddy? Coming through. Hi. Yep, coming through. Oh no, I'm not gonna anvil this, am I? Oh, okay, no. Sometime later.
Here it comes. Whatever it is.
Rawr?
Hello.
Hello. Aww. What the hell? Sorry guys, I have no idea what happened there. So cute!
Mummy!
Oh, hi there!
Mummy!
Yeah, that's right, I'm your mummy. Come up, follow me!
Good job, Mummy.
Oh no! Those big footprints don't mean this dino, does it? That's just cruel as hell, man. Shut up and stay down. Where's that little baby at? Over here, little baby. Die. Alright, let's go, little baby. I'm gonna feel so sorry for this dino, I really am. So let's see. I am gonna be such a douche, aren't I? I'll do a lot of things in this game, but this just doesn't seem right. But I guess I gotta do it. Can't believe I'm doing this though. Something stuck in my eye. Alright, so is there a slope of some kind? What are you looking at? Oh no! Oh no!
This is gonna be interesting.
Oh.
feel really bad. I really do. Well, it was worth it, that's for sure. Golden card. Lovely. Oh, another squirrel tail. I've got two lives now. Awesome. Gotta grab them all. Get lost. How am I ever gonna get over there?
Get my stone.
I wonder what happens if I go. So what do I do now? Oh, I think I got it. Oh wait, no I don't. What happens if I actually, you know, climb up? Idea. I've got a good idea. What a jerk. So I guess that means I can go that way, I think? Is that right? I'll have a quick check. I'll see what happens. Camera angle, my god. I can't see anything. Hey! I can't see anything yet. Oh god. Okay, thank god. Radio. Hmm. I wonder. I've got a plan. I'm not sure if that dude would have another sleeping rock. But if it does, that means I could send a rock flying straight down, straight up the crocodile's throat. It's a bit of a long shot, but it's good worth trying. Okay. Man, these guys are really hung over. Right. So how do I get up there? Wow, these things just keep reappearing, don't they? There's gotta be some way I can get through them. I just wonder. No. Oh, there it was. I can use his nose. Oh dear. Okay. Oh, hey, don't touch me. Hey, I told you not to touch me. Jerk. No, wait, wait. It's a pepper in there. I've never seen anything made of stone do this, that's for sure. So now what? Oh, it's completely blown out all the snot and stuff. Okay, so a swinging sack isn't exactly normal. God, how many of uvulas does this guy have? I guess I could go this way. Oh god, wait. Ah, what a slime ball. Okay, go, go, go. Wow, this is really, weird for something that glows. Alright, I found an exit. Hopefully I find some chocolate. Okay. To the game. Did it freeze? Maybe I should restart it. I'll see what happens. Alright, there we go.
It kind of suits me.
Alright, so there might have been accidentally crashed, but that's okay now, so it's all fixed. So I guess all I have to do now is just wear this stupid hat and walk over, I guess. But to do what? got it. Wait, just to be sure, there's no ropes or anything I could use? No. I wonder if that dude at the club will now accept me. I'll go this way. Nope.
That's quite comfy, this. Uh-oh. Oh, not these guys again. Up. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah. I know, I'm great. I know. Okay, those rock monster guys up there. Do you like them? Well, I don't like them either. It's time to get rid of them. Sure? Okay, follow me. Oh, those are Follow Squidward.
But first, is my squirrel tail? Squirrel tail! Oh my god, these things never stop spawning. I've got two, so let's make it three. Actually, as a matter of fact, that means now I could go all around the place and grab all those squirrel tails. Mine. Oh, I was gonna hover. Oh man, these guys are persistent. Sound like I was listening to Abe being squashed. We're missing one. Oh well.
Okay, guys, let me have the first pop, and then they're all yours.
Your next, big guy. Ha! Take some of this and some of that. Oh, whoops. Sorry, mate. Your next, buddy.
I said no sneakers. Buzz off.
I think you'll let us in somehow. What with my friends here? Alright guys, just steady on. I'll sort this out. So, what do you say?
You seem like my kind of guys. Okay, but I need the password.
Password? Guys, do you know what the password is? Fidesio. Fidesio? No. Fidesio. Sedalio?
Huh? How do you know that?
I know everything, I'm the king. Well, I will be. Didn't you see the prologue?
What?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, He broke the fourth wall. That's a massive fourth wall break back there. That is probably the best fourth wall break in history. Didn't you see the prologue? No. Okay, so I gotta save her somehow. Right. Okay, so I just need to somehow get this big drunk dude. I wonder. Alright. Yeah. Okay, I get it now. But I ain't gonna do it till the next episode. Hey. Well, it's been well, if you look at the time. But I'll get to it very, very soon. This is Killing Dead 6. Hey, don't forget to like us and subscribe. Can we get 10 likes? That will be amazing. Comment down below. And I'll see you guys next time.